It made me realize myself. Like, there was so much stuff that I wasn't willing to do or didn't think I could do before I got here. Simple stuff from, like, wear whatever I want to wear, not caring, to trying out for internships that I never thought I could get. I think I'm coming to my own here. At home, people still think I'm weird. But here, everyone is just themselves and everyone is so driven and everyone has a purpose. Before I came to Howard, I was scared of so many things, but I just got back from Spain. I traveled Europe by myself. It just inspired me to be brave, to be strong, to accomplish things that I actually want to accomplish. Before, I didn't think I could accomplish most of them, and I'm already halfway there now.
Howard did a lot of the same things for me. I was kind of scared to be myself sometimes because my friends at home were like, they're cool, but you know, there's a lot of things they don't really know to accept. So when I got to Howard and I could just do whatever I wanted, say whatever I wanted, and go wherever I wanted, it was cool. And, you know, the population here is really accepting of that. So that's one thing. And Howard forced me to learn a skill because I had no major when I got here. And I didn't really want to major in music anymore. So I had to pick something that I didn't know already, that I wouldn't be too cocky to sit in a class and have somebody teach me, because I, you know, thinking I already know everything. But I learned something, and I'm actually going to get a degree, a skill that I can actually apply and make some money with, so. Cool. Thank you, Howard.
Thank you, Howard.
My experience at Howard is has been great so far. I actually transferred here. Upon coming here, I didn't really know what to expect. I'm from Oakland, California, coming to D.C. But Howard allowed me to become hungry and understand the hustle of making it as a student at this school. Socially, everything driven here, everything at Howard is driven socially, and becoming me doing music and being an entertainment aspect, I had to find my fit in, and now I'm starting to meet people and actually understand that the hustle of Howard and knowing what goes along with it so that I can be successful. So overall, Howard has just changed my hustle on the world, because if you can make it through that A building, you can make it anywhere.
Howard has definitely changed me in regards to just growing up and just having an opportunity to spread my wings. I feel like at Howard, like, anybody can do anything. You really can do anything that you want to do. Howard has really given me the mentality that failure is not an option. Like, I grew up in a low-income neighborhood. I was actually the first in my graduating class in middle school to attend a selective enrollment high school. And, of course, then from Whitney Young, I was able to be exposed to Howard University and other colleges. Because for me, initially, freshman year, sophomore year, high school, college didn't seem like something that was a necessity to me. So I'm very, very thankful to be able to even just have the college experience and then to come to a university as welcoming as Howard. Like, I love Howard so much. I was able to grow as a young woman. I learned things. Like, if it weren't for things that I experienced at Howard, I would never have had to buy a suit, prepare a resume, practice for interviews and things like that. Howard really gets you into the correct mentality and gets you ready for the real world. So I'm forever grateful, and I love Howard.
Like, you have to be above yourself. Not even a matter of being ahead of everybody else. You need to be above your own expectations of yourself, above your own potential. Because the next man is probably doing more than you even think you're capable of doing. So you need to always be more than just one step ahead.
And then also it makes you a little bit, gives you a little bit of elitism.
Howard is the only black school that you can say
Howard
in white society, you know, and they'll actually know what you're talking about. I swear, Howard really is the black Harvard.